Howdy friends, welcome to today's Lent in 90 video. Today I want to talk about the color purple, the color that we wear during the Lenten season. Why do we wear purple? Purple is a color that now symbolizes penance and preparation. That's why we also wear purple during the Advent season when we're preparing to celebrate Christmas. Originally purple, back in historic times, purple was a very expensive color, and it was a color that was worn by kings and royalty, those who had a lot of money. But we read in Mark's gospel how Jesus, when he was crowned with thorns, that they put a purple cloak on him to mock him as being the king of the Jews. And that idea that even Jesus wore purple in that moment of suffering was an idea that helped us realize that purple is a good color then to wear during this time of Lent when we're preparing to celebrate the suffering, death, and resurrection of Jesus, when we're taking on new sufferings for ourselves to prepare our hearts for Easter. And so that's why you wear purple during Lent. And occasionally, and except for the one Sunday in Lent, the fourth Sunday of Lent, we break from the purple to wear rose or pink at the halfway point to say we're almost there. We can pause from our penances just for a little on the fourth Sunday of Lent on Laetare Sunday, but then we go back to purple. Have a blessed Lent!